Hello, my name is Grine. This is Creative Everyday Life, and in this video I will show you how to cast on with two colors. So you will need two strands of yarn, and you will make a loop with both of these yarn. And you don't need any long tail for this. Like this, and then you will just put it on your needle. If you are binding on very loosely, of course use a double needle, but you might find that this is a little bit different, so test it out and see what how loosely you will cast on with two colors. So I have a yellow and a black one here, and the black one will take the place of the tail in a normal cast on. To get a yellow, you will go just do like a normal long tail cast on and go under the first, over the second, and pick up the yellow. To cast on a black one, you will do the same just from behind. So you will go under the fourth, over the third, and then pick up the second strand. Now you can just continue the way if you want every second to be one color, you just do that. And I will just show it for you a couple of times so that you can tell what I am doing exactly. So normal for the yellow, and then from back side for the black one. I hope this was helpful, and have a very nice day. God bless you.